People slowly learn to put sound together to form language. Now see, slowly, slowly, what people start doing, they are starting putting the sound together, and slowly, slowly, they invent a language or they form a language. Thus, communication is a form of writing came into existence. Then, which type of communication came? Writing communication came, in which people start writing. People first invented ways of making pictures. Firstly, they communicate with the help of pictures. The pictures writing developed in about 3500 BC. Firstly, the picture which were developed that were in 3500 BC, very many many years ago. The first alphabet was developed by Saracens in about 1300 BC. Firstly, the first very first alphabet like A B C D or A, E, U in Hindi or Uda and anything. The first alphabet which was developed by Saracens, and in that is in 1300 BC. That is also very, very, very long ago. Okay. Actually, the invention of cameras and films helped people to make a visual record of what they saw. Firstly, the people which saw, they draw it. Okay, but they can't draw properly. Slowly, slowly, camera was invented, and people can record what they see and properly. Printing brought about new forms of communication through newspaper and magazines. Now, then after that, printing started. Newspapers and magazines are printed in on that different news or information they're given, and they are distributed all over the world, and people start communicating with the help of that. Next is the discovery of television and computer added greater accuracy and speed to the communication. When televisions and computer are added, there is a great accuracy, means correct news can come from one place to another, and speed also increases. Next is, thus communication became faster, accurate, and less costly. After the development of or the invention of television and computer, the communication becomes faster, accurate, and less costly. Next is, people have way and better ways to communicate now than ever before. See, now these days people have so many things to communicate, like computer, mobile phones, video chats, SMS. These all we are the ways of communicate. So in this chapter overall, we read about different means of transport and different means of communication.